This is it. The demonic plane.
So this is the party place. Bit cold for the drinks, don't you think?
Here? The Hunter's Guild? Are you sure?
Over to the other side of the gorge. You can find the branch of the guild. I still got missions to take care of. See you guys around.
I'll catch up with you soon.
I will destroy you.
Showtime!
The storm is really heavy. We'd better look at the map. Direction is right, and we still have a lot of contracts in other places.
Yeah. Don't move.
Stay.
You will pay for your ignorance. You will pay for your ignorance.
Dante!
Oh, you know me?
Of course. I often hear your name in the guild. You have no idea how great it is to see you here. Hope you can lend us a hand.
What do you ask of us?
A few weeks back, we received intel that a huge horde of demons would appear here. We saved a sanctuary member from demons' attack. Unfortunately, he died of his injuries. But he gave me a book during his last breath. I think it's what the demons are after. I lost contact with my sister, Snow, and her partner, Roger, who were trying to draw the demons away. We no longer have the power to keep the book safe.
You want us to do it for you?
Would you? And my sister and her companion?
I'll help you find them.
And you have my most sincere gratitude.
Crazy!
It can absorb demonic powers. It must be that book from Legend.
Calm down. What are you saying?
The Book of Demons. One of the great artifacts crafted by the matriarch Matilda.
Thousands of years ago, great matriarch Matilda faced an invading demon lord in an epic battle. She eventually defeated her foe and trapped him inside a seal. But the demon was more powerful than she imagined and nearly broke her seal. With no other option, Matilda had to sacrifice her life. Dividing the Demon Lord's power and sealing them inside six sacred artifacts. All six artifacts hold great power, and through time, they were scattered around the world. One of them is a book that can absorb the souls of demons to empower its holder. Please, keep it safe.